Krispy Treats. Hey, friends.
And look over there. Look in the kitchen.
What's that?
Eyeballs.
Some scary eyeballs are watching you make this.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Those are big eyeballs.
Spooky. Let me see you.
And wait, and Halloween is coming soon.
Yeah, Halloween is coming soon. So what do you have?
This is my birthday, Dad.
What's
Halloween.
This?
What's this? Butter? Here's the butter.
This?
Marshmallows.
And this? Cereal?
Cereal.
Rice Krispie Treats?
Uh-huh.
And what are these for?
For to decorate the cookies.
To decorate the Rice Krispie Treats?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. These are all the lamps. And these are all the noses.
Nice.
And this one is my glasses.
Oh, that's in case you're thirsty? Nice.
And this is a color. It is.
Well, that's after at the end we're going to cut them
into because we need the dough. And put it like this.
Yes. Always cook with an adult.
Friends.
All right, good thinking. You should always cook with an adult. Don't forget.
And we need to make a game with an adult too.
Okay, let's start melting the butter. Ready?
Uh-huh, melt the butter.
Get a little butter.
Uh-huh, a little butter. Because it's so gooey.
Look at these little
pumpkins. And here's a ghost, a vampire, and an owl.
Boo! To you!
Ah. Boo. Boo! 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 Yeah. Boo!
So hot. These little knives are super cute, but I don't know if they're so easy. Okay.
No, the butter's not easy.
Can you help me?
Okay. Then hold it.
Hold the plate for me. There you go. Hold the dish. Hold the dish.
Hold this thing?
Yeah, hold this thing.
Let me touch the bar.
It's okay. Ready? Okay, we're almost
done.
Put it in the pan slowly. And make sure the heat is very, very low. Okay, now this is the part where they're adult. The adult is gonna do this a little bit. Careful.
I know.
Don't touch the black pan, it's really hot.
I love that.
This is hot, don't touch this, okay? Let me try. Perfect.
It looks like egg.
It does. And don't let the butter burn, okay, friends?
Because our mouth's gonna get burned too.
It's okay. Don't touch the black part. It's hot.
Because it's really important.
Just let it go slowly.
And we don't want to let it burn. We need to let it soften.
Just let it melt slowly. Let an adult help you.
What do you melt? Melt too hot.
Yes. You see, that's good. Okay, so now.
It's all melting now.
What we're gonna do is.
It's good, it's good.
Ready? Let's get the marshmallows. Spooky marshmallows. Together, ready? Hold this.
Okay.
Ready? Careful with the black. Don't touch the pan. Ready?
I put it in.
Go. You push them in.
Whee! It's like raining.
It's raining marshmallows.
Ah.
All of them? Okay. Go. Put them all in. Perfect. Awesome. Ooh, those spooky eyes are watching us. They scared me.
Hey, they're not.
Uh-oh. Still more? Okay. Go ahead. Both got spooky. All done. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. Now.
Oh, the marshmallows are cooking.
Oh, the marshmallows are cooking.
Wait, we need that. We need that. So we
the spatula. Hold on. Let me get the spatula. Okay, now we have to spin the marshmallows. Very slowly.
Look, it's so sticky!
I know, it's like a spider web. A spider web. Ah, it's like a spider web. Ah, a spider web.
Marshmallow is a spider.
You see, you have to just... First, let all the marshmallows melt. Oh, you're making spider webs. Spider webs. Awesome.
Is it ready yet?
Almost. Okay, they're almost all done. Ready? Let's pour this in. The Rice Krispie treats. Wait. The ones that was supposed to say.
There's nothing.
Which better have my candy? Ready? Slowly put it in everywhere. Careful, don't touch the black, friends. It's really hot. Even though the heat... Okay, wait, let's spin it. Let's not put all of it. Let's first mix it in. Ready? Help me mix it in. Mixing. Ready? Look at the spider webs. See? Go. Help, Mom. There you go. Good job. Careful.
Got it.
Be careful.
Got it.
Wait, let's mix them up. Let an adult help you a little bit. Let me see. I think we could add a little more Rice Krispie treats. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at all the creepy spider webs. Ready? There you go. That's good. That's good. Okay, let's mix it up. Hey, hey. Go ahead, careful. But like just like make spider webs like up. Up. You see how you make the spider webs? See how scary they are? Now let's let it cool, and we make these little pumpkin shapes. And we add the nose and the eyes. Ready? Okay. Yeah. Put butter on the pan. Really good. Those little pumpkins are awesome. Can you see them? Oh, they're so cute. Okay. Now we have a lot of butter. On the pan.
And we got sprinkles there.
Ooh, we also have some sprinkles to add to our got Rice Krispie treats.
And more sprinkles.
They're gonna be so spooky.
And
okay, let's pour them onto here and cool them off, okay? Pour them in. Always have an adult help you. Ready? Oh, cobwebs. They're super scary. Hold on, wait, let me help you. Hold on a second. Ready, spread it and make them flat.
I can't, it's all sticking.
Now, while your marshmallows are cooling,
Mom, what are these?
Let's pour some chocolate and melt some chocolate for decorating. These are gonna be delicious. There they are. We got white chocolate just because it's scary like a ghost. Careful, it's hot. Always have an adult supervise you.
No, it's not hot. I'm not feeling it.
No, not this. The handle's not hot, but the pot.
I know.
Okay, ready? Now we just stir it very slow. Stir it very slow. Always have an adult help you. Yummy. Always have an adult help you. I'm holding your hand right there. Ready? Keep melting it. Melting the chocolate. Good job. Melting snowy. Yummy.
Ah,
yummy. This is gonna be delicious. Ready, let's make pumpkin crispies. Push the pumpkin.
I can't.
Okay, I'll help you.
I do this for you.
Hold on. Did it work?
Perfect.
Okay, let's get another plate. Yeah. Ready? Let's ready. Hold on, wait, let me help you. Let me help you get it out. Let's get it out really slow. So we have our first pumpkin out. Ready? Make another shape. It's okay. Go push it in, ready? Go. You know how to lift it up? Slowly? Yes. Perfect. Ooh. Now we bring it here. And you push it out slowly. Yay. Ready? Push it in. one little, two little, three little pumpkins. Three little, four little, five little pumpkins. Six little, seven. Let's just make four pumpkins. I think four pumpkins will fit perfect on the plate. What do you say? Ready? Ready? Pull this one off. Ready?
Yeah!
Ah, scary. Spider webs. Here you go. Push it slowly. One more.
I can't do it.
I'll help you. Here we go. Now put it. Ready? Let's watch the scary spider web. The scary spider web. Ready? These are gonna be delicious.
Delicious.
So excited. I'm so excited to eat these.
Wow, me too.
Ready? Let's pour some chocolate into here. Let's put it here better on the right part that it's not so hot. Okay, now get the chocolate and pour it on your pumpkins to decorate. Ooh, scary. Let me make this one like a little mummy. Like, you know how mummies have their little wraps? We go slowly this way.
No, watch this.
Show me.
I'm gonna make it.
Ah, that was too much. That didn't come out like a good mummy. This way, wait, let me just make one and then you make the last one. Okay, I'm almost done. This one's coming out really good. Okay, that was good. Now you make the last one.
Let me make it.
Oh, that's awesome. And let's say, no matter what pumpkin shape you make.
Too much.
Oh, it's okay. That's a scary mummy. Now this, when we go like this. Oh, that one has a little much. It's okay. Don't worry. I'm sure the friends will love it. Okay, now, ready? Get your, put little eyeballs.
No, first we need to spread it.
You could spread them out and you could actually put little eyeballs, a little nose. Go ahead. Okay, get them out. Ready? Uh-oh, put two little eyeballs. Perfect. Two different eyeballs. That's so cute. Let me make a spooky one. This one I'm gonna put a yellow eyeball. Two yellow eyeballs with a little scary little nose.
Watch this.
We can put scary little things on their face. Make a mouth for this one of green. Super awesome. These pumpkins are so scary. And then this one I say we put, oh, I have an idea. Let's put like the scary one. Oh, that's a good idea. I love it. You just put them everywhere and they're super scary. Friends, I wish you could taste these. You just make your own at home for Halloween. Oh, what happened to the eyeballs? We just went crazy, pumpkins. Oh, and we forgot this.
Oh, wait, we didn't put all the eyeballs.
It's gonna be like delicious. So forget the eyeballs. We're just gonna have a bunch of eyeballs.
Bunch of eyeballs. But this one
has a bunch of eyeballs. Oh, my God. Oh, that's a crazy one. That one has way too many eyeballs. These are turning out awesome. We love these. What color sprinkles should we put?
No, let's put them.
Some spooky sprinkles. Oh, that's too many.
No,
no? Okay. Let's put it back in. Let's separate them. Oh my goodness, those are super cute. Those are little spiders. Let me see them. Aww. They're cute little spiders. Let's put them everywhere. Those are really scary. Get these, the ghost. That's good. Uh-oh, those ghosts are scary. You have a lot. Let's spread them out. Fly them around. They fly to another pumpkin.
What do
we have next?
Now we have pumpkins.
Pumpkins! Yummy! Pumpkins and pumpkins and pumpkins! Yay! Yummy! Pumpkins! Uh-oh. You're having an awesome time! These are turning out great! What's next? Yummy, those are green what? Green spooky sprinkles.
No, those are balls.
Oh, okay. I was just pretending. Ooh. Ooh, too many balls. Those are super awesome.
Wait, tickle me. I got
Are you gonna take a bite of these?
When they get good.
When they get harder? Uh-huh. Let me see. Let me touch the chocolate. Oh, it's so soft. Okay, let's wait for them to harden.
And we need to put it in the oven.
Meanwhile.
We need to put it in the oven.
No, you don't have to bake them in the oven. They're done already. We baked them in the stovetop. We made a different recipe. Ready? Let's clean up all our spooky stuff. And then once these harden, we're going to taste them. Say bye, friends.
Bye, friends.
See you soon to taste these.
Bye-bye.